All flags secured. Hold your positions.
AA.
Losing A. Losing C.
Got him.
Losing Charlie. We lost C.
Is that Grandma's house in the middle?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I call Grandma's house.
I got him.
Okay, so make sure.
Now we got the butcher shop.
Drone deployed. Losing B. We lost Bravo.
Lost B.
Fire deployed. Be advised,
dead.
Hostile.
I'm dead.
Captain, I'm giving her all she's got.
Hostile UAV incoming. UAV awaiting orders. Care package inbound. Check your timeline.
I can't get my care package in because I got an AGR for the next round.
Nice. You want me to take it?
Changing.
Alright.
Losing D. Friendly lightning strike.
Yeah, so many.
Encounter UAV.
So many didn't kill streaks.
Nice.
Four streaks. Oh, nicely done, zombie.
Coaster now! Hostile.
Bravo.
Hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
I got a hellfire.
Hostile UAV above. Get ready for the next round.
Taunt your mom.
He's from Minnesota.
Fuck, these guys are quick.
Best thing to record with? Ugh.
Half time.
Ugh.
Everybody's talking a lot about the Elgato.
Domination.
Oh, that way.
I'd love to have that.
Have the HD PVR.
Capture the objective.
Elgato will get you HDMI recording.
Yeah. My mom
friendly care package inbound.
Elgato, though.
We're winning this fight.
No.
Death machine staying up. Friendly
HDR. I know.
Friendly death machine spinning up. Hunter killer drone deployed.
Oh, Wally, where are you?
Punisher 1-2 has wheeled up over your position, scanning for threats.
Friendly lightning strike inbound.
Boobies.
Hellstorm missile inbound. Friendly Hellstorm
missile.
Boom. Friendly Hunter. UAV on standby.
They're not going over this discussion. It's
friendly UAV inbound.
I have to agree. Don't mess with a good thing.
I used to call multi-kill, but then he gave me shit, so it's a quack.
Well, it's because it's not a multi-kill. A multi-kill is
Duke Nukem, they call it a multi-kill.
Hellstorm missile.
They call it a freaking multi-kill with... Well, Duke... Oh, you son of a bitch.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this latest episode. Whether you did or didn't, please feel free to rate and comment, as this helps me strive to make better content. I enjoy all constructive criticisms and tips and try to use that in my effort to entertain you. And again, thank you.